Don't you fuck with me in a rock. That bitch, she burning, man. 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 She got her sister 45 and the brother Saturday night. They be always running tight. And they bound to start a fight, them bitches.
Welcome, welcome, welcome back to another edition of Clickbait Media. I am your host, Rob CZ, baby. So your boy Jackboy of the sniper gang, Kodak Black's crew, was arrested in Broward County, Florida, in the past day or so. Alright, now some of the charges they got him on come from tampering with the evidence and marijuana less than 20 grams. And there's a couple of other bullshit charges they got him on. But that first one, tampering with the evidence, they charged him with that because allegedly, when he was pulled over, he started trying to eat his weed up to get rid of it. And when they pulled him out of the car, they found that he was eating the weed, made him spit some of it out. So they charged him with tampering with evidence. And I just feel that was just a stupid-ass charge. How many times do y'all actually charge people with that? Because I'm pretty sure y'all run across people all the time trying to get rid of their stuff before you get to them. Do y'all charge them? You know, that's one of them charges. If we can't get you with this, we'll get you with that. If we can't get you with one, we'll get you with two. So, you know, that was just something. They can try to get him with you, take him to jail for. But I'm going to let y'all see the little footage I got that someone recorded. Here you go right here.
Raiders, yes, Swamp Jack Warden.
And with this, I would say, good job, Mr. Officers. You found some weed. There's other shit out there that you can be arresting motherfuckers for. And you throwing bullshit charges on this man about some weed. Tampering with fucking evidence for somebody eating a fucking weed. Man, damn. I thought Florida was on the verge of legalizing marijuana. But I guess they still with the shit. Don't get caught with no weed in Florida. You going to jail. Man, come on. Could have just gave that man a fucking ticket. And let that man go for some weed. Tampering with fucking evidence. Yeah, he was just a celebrity, so y'all figured, yeah, we're going to take him to jail. Make some money off him. I arrested Jackboy. Man, this is bullshit. And I'm guessing because it's because of some of the legal trouble he's had in his past and he's also been on attempted murder or an accessory after the fact, before the fact. There's a couple of things they got him. He pinned waiting on trial. But, you know, when they run things like this, I guess they intensify, think they got some. But, yeah, let me know what you think about this. Do you think they was wrong? Should they gave him a ticket and still let him go? Either tampering with the evidence too far-fetched? I'm your host, Rob Caesar, baby. This is Clickbait Media, and I'm getting up out of here. Peace.
Don't you fuck with Nina Ross. Don't you fuck with Nina Ross. That bitch, she burning, man. 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 She got her sister 45 and the brother Saturday night. They be always running tight, and they bound.